you're gonna leave a message, you better have something good to say.
Hey, it's me. I'm about to go into Alice's. If you want to stop by after work, please do. It'd be great to see you. If not, I will see you tomorrow. Okay. Bye. Where's Nick? She's at work, but she might stop by later, though.
Okay. Single girl tonight, then, Emily? Come on, let's get us a drink. We haven't.
I think you've already had enough.
Oh, hush, hush. Come on, what are you having?
Just get me a beer.
I didn't expect to see you here. I thought Alice said you might not be coming.
Yeah, it was a last minute thing.
Cool. Can I get you a drink?
Oh, no. Alice just wanted to get me something.
Okay. Of course, I'm sorry.
For what?
For assuming,
Hey, it's okay. It's not a big deal.
Are you still seeing that bartender?
I'm gonna run to the bathroom really quick. Sorry.
Because who cares?
Like, take me out, you know?
Oh, sorry, hold on. Sam. Hey.
Zane, what's up?
Nothing. It's been a long time. You been good?
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Where's Nick? Did I say, sorry, did I say something weird?
No. You know what? It's fine. Got it.
Okay. Because I'm about to go to the bathroom if you need a bump.
I'm good.
It'll help.
Thanks. Really.
All right. Well, let me know.
Do you need some help with that?
I got you a drink.
Oh, what is in that?
Vodka.
And what else?
Vodka.
This is not what I asked for.
Oh, it's alcohol. Come on, you'll love it. Shots. Come on, shots solve everything.
I can't do two shots.
Well, you're not gonna do two shots. You're gonna do four shots.
Oh, no. I can't.
Quick.
Are you trying to get me drunk?
Yes. Yes.
If Nikki shows up, she's gonna kill me.
Oh, fuck her. She's not gonna show up.
Alice.
Drink. Just do it. What are you thinking about it? Quick, what are you thinking about it? Just do it.
Fine.
Okay.
Let's do this. Oh.
Hurry before you regret your life choices.
Might as well look elsewhere, my friend. She is no longer interested in what our kind have to offer.
Yay! Oh. Uh-oh. You know, Riley's on the prowl. He can sense that the alcohol is taking over your body. He's gonna sit there silently, off to the side, until he senses that you've thrown all your inhibitions to the wind. And that's when he's gonna make his move, sweeping you off of your feet and into his bed.
Oh, as if that would help.
Hey, Riley. Sam says if you can eat pussy like a lesbian, then she'll take you for a ride in about an hour or so.
Alice, what the fuck are you doing?
Oh, come on, he knows I'm kidding. Hell, someone has to tell that kid he doesn't have a chance.
And you have to have the party as well.
I don't know half these people anyways.
Hi, you've reached Nikki. If you're gonna leave a message, you better have something good to say.
Hey. It's almost 2. I guess you're not coming. I probably shouldn't be calling you, but I can't help it. I'm thinking of you a lot. And I'm not sure how much longer I'm gonna stay. So I guess I'll see you in the morning. Okay. I love you.
Sorry. I'll help you clean that up.
Yeah.
Here's your drink.
Did I have a drink? I don't even remember what I was doing.
I'm pretty sure I saw you holding it.
Will you smile on me?
I thought you looked interesting.
Interesting. I haven't heard that one before. I think I saw you earlier. You know Alice?
I came here with a friend. BJ.
How does your friend know Alice?
I'm not sure.
Is your friend a girlfriend and you're just not saying it?
No, it's not. How about you? Are you here with anyone?
No, I'm not.
Well, are you seeing anyone?
Yeah, I am.
He's a lucky guy.
Girl.
How long's that been going on?
Me being a lesbian or me and her?
Both.
Same time. Both. Are you intimidated?
A little. Why isn't she here with you tonight?
Sam, it's Nick. I got your messages last night. I was super busy at work, so there was no way I was going out after. So, yeah, I guess I'll just see you when I see you. All right, bye.
freezing in here.
You think? I was gonna turn the air on. You feel okay?
What are you doing home?
Well, I was on my break, and I thought I would pick some stuff up, and you hear from the committee?
Can't make them get back to me faster.
I don't know, for 100 grand? I could use some follow-up, I think. Can I see him?
Mom.
I slept in pretty late this morning. Day's getting away from you?
I was out kind of late.
I heard. So did the whole apartment building when you came home.
Right. Well, I'm gonna go get ready to see Nikki.
Oh, what are you two gonna do?
You know, girly things.
Said I would.
Are you going somewhere cold?
No, I think I'm just getting sick.
Or hungover.
So how was work after I left?
Did you get my message?
Yeah.
How was your lovers?
Stop it. I hate when you say that. It was okay.
Did you do anything fun?
Nope. I missed you though. Flowers are looking good. I actually got the dendrobium spec to be late to bloom.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, I think I have a real shot at getting in. Listen, if I get accepted, can we talk about me moving?
Excuse me, but do I know you from somewhere?
I'm sorry?
Well, I've seen you around before. What's your name?
Oh, that's smooth.
I'm sorry?
She's not interested, mate. I'm sorry to tell you that. Put it this way. You're not working with the right equipment down there. Are you done yet?
Yeah.
Fucking men.
Dinner is served. What are you doing?
I'm gonna go sit down and eat.
Tonight we're having dinner sitting at the table.
I'm not 12.
My roof. My rules. Set.
You know, I'm not going to be here much longer.
Then while you're here, we're going to act like a family.
I can go get a hotel.
Why would you do that?
So I don't put up with these ridiculous rules.
You and your roommate never sat at the dinner table and had dinner together.
My roommate?
Humor me.
No, we didn't. As you can imagine, we're not your ordinary couple.
That's what this is about. It's a part of not being ordinary. Watch that.
I've been here 10 days and you're already driving me nuts.
So where are you gonna go? A hotel? That'll last you a couple of weeks.
That's all I need.
That's what you said when you got here. Your 2 weeks is coming up fast.
Everything's gonna work out. We had a really good time today.
And what if it doesn't? What's your plan?
I've got my own place.
With what money?
With the money I get from the flowers.
You haven't been following up. How do you know you're gonna get in?
You know what? I don't want to talk about this. Thanks for dinner. Oh!
You okay?
Yeah, it just cramps.
You sure?
I'm gonna lie down.
Do you need anything?
I'll be fine.
Damn coffee pot.
Are you cooking something?
No, why?
No reason.
I'm fine, if you were wondering.
Shit. Sorry. Let me help you.
Thanks. When are you going in?
I'm gonna leave here in a minute. You can keep it. I have more at work.
You slept in this morning. You feeling okay?
Don't even start with that.
It's my job. Not looking very well.
Thanks, Mom.
How are you feeling?
Fucking awful. I've never had a hangover that lasts more than a day.
That's good. It means the alcohol is cleansing you of your stress.
Hey, hold on. Never mind, I can wait.
Ignoring her calls, huh, big one?
Shut up.
So, did you get my text messages?
Fuck, I forgot to check on. What's going on?
Oh, I've had the worst fucking morning. I woke up to the fucking cops at my house this morning.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah.
Well, what for?
They're looking for some guy
that was at my house a couple nights ago.
No way, who?
I don't know, some guy named Brent Yaffe. No, and they're being really weird about it. They won't say much about it, just that if I talked to anyone that knew anything, to give them a call.
So, do you know anything?
No, I don't. It's crazy. It was nothing serious.
Well, it was serious enough for the cops to fucking wake me up.
No more randoms at my house. I don't care how hot they are.
Did they show you a picture or anything?
Yeah, but I didn't recognize them. I was so fucked up that night.
Is anything missing from your place?
No, I'm like going through everything right now, but...
So.
Well, listen, I gotta go into work, but I'll call you as soon as I'm out, okay?
Okay. Bye, love.
Thank you.
I've got someone in your section.
Okay, thanks.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Hey, Riley.
Hey.
Back again, huh?
Yep. You know what I like. Listen, about the other night at Alice's, I was not trying to...
No explanation needed. And I'm sorry about what Alice said.
Oh, no, don't be. It's funny.
So you want the usual?
Yeah.
Hey, can you switch sections with me?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, how are you guys doing?
Fine, how are you?
Oh, I'm fine, thanks. What can I get you to drink?
I'll have a glass of the Chardonnay, please.
I'm sorry, what was that?
Glasses.
And for you, ma'am?
I'll have...
I'm gonna get you some water, and I'll be right back with those drinks. Samantha? Are you all right?
Yeah, I'll be out in a second.
Okay. Is everything okay?
Yeah, just really bad cramps.
Do you need a tampon?
I'm gonna go take care of this table.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Are you ready to order?
Are you okay?
Samantha?
Hello, Samantha. How are you?
I'm okay. How are you?
Fine. Fine. What seems to be the problem?
Well, I'm feeling kind of funny.
What kind of funny?
Well, this morning I woke up and my stomach was killing me. And then I went to the bathroom and there was blood. There was a lot of blood.
Did you start your period?
I think so. But something's wrong. It's acting up.
Let's take a look. Deep breath. Again. One more time. Good. Do you have a history of heart problems? Or anybody in your family?
No. Why?
Your heart rate is unusually slow. Hold still for me. Hold still. Okay, open wide for me. Say ah.
Ah.
Thank you.
So what is it?
Well, your ear canals appear to be getting infected. That could be a head cold getting worse. Now, the illness may be lowering your immune system, which may be lowering your heart rate. But that would not explain the vaginal bleeding. Shall we take a look?
What if I told you there was something else? I have a rash down there.
Lie back for me. Samantha, are you sexually active?
Why?
I think you know why.
I'm a lesbian.
Have you ever been sexually active with a man? I will take that as a yes.
It was one time last night, two nights ago.
Samantha, if you're not being truthful with me, I can...
I swear, it was the other night. That's it. I haven't been with a guy in 8 months until then.
Are you using protection?
I don't remember if we did the other night.
Well, you definitely have a severe rash. A lot of dead skin, chafing. Is there any discomfort?
God, yes.
You should apply some moisturizing lotion when you get home tonight.
What about the bleeding?
Unless some sort of internal bleeding or an unknown pregnancy.
I told you, the other night, that's it.
As far as I can tell, you have a head cold and a rash.
Sam, I totally forgot you were visiting.
Can I come in?
Aren't you supposed to be at work? You know George is going to be pissed at you for missing again.
It was dead. He cut me early.
Oh. Good of you to stop by then.
Yeah. So how was work last night?
Oh, it was fucking awful. There was this guy there that was hitting on me all night. Actually, he reminded me of that fellow that always comes in to see you.
Riley.
Yeah, that's him. They just don't understand it. It's like they know they can't have us, so they try even harder. Finally, I just told them, I said, I'm not gonna touch your cock. They ran up a $200 tab trying to impress me. It was pathetic. Are you not feeling well?
I'm okay.
I don't mean to be a twat, but you look like shit.
I think that hangover is sticking with me.
Right. Anyway, I've got your post.
Anything from the committee? I've been waiting to hear back.
I don't know.
So, I got us something.
Did you?
Today's 10 months.
Oh, right. I didn't know we were exchanging gifts. It's kind of an odd anniversary, right?
Well, I just figured with everything that's been going on, it'd be nice.
Yeah. Right.
The place looks nice. Happy to see you kept my stuff.
Stop it.
What? What? I miss you. I miss us. Don't you?
Yeah, I guess.
Then let it happen.
You know, this is... It's all just a wee bit too fast for me.
Well, if you don't let things happen, nothing's gonna get resolved.
You know, it's good to have space.
Fine. I'm gonna go meet Alice for dinner.
Oh, dinner.
Stop it.
She wants to fuck you, you know.
Oh my gosh.
What, like you're surprised?
You knew about this?
Isn't it obvious?
When did this come?
Oh, that. Is that important?
Hey, sorry I was late. Is it slow?
Dude, what the hell?
What?
Your fucking eye.
My eye? What about it?
Go to the fucking bathroom. What the fuck? Oh, shit. Sorry. I'm sorry. I just wanted to check on you. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm a little jumpy.
What the hell is wrong with your eye?
I think there's something caught in it, or like an allergic reaction.
Well, you need to get it looked at because it looks super gross, man.
Thanks.
I'm serious. What the fuck have you been smoking?
Nothing. I just left Nikki's.
Oh, yeah? You guys working it out?
Maybe.
Great.
Hey, have you heard anything about that guy from the other night?
Oh, yeah. They put out an alert about him on the fucking news this morning like they do with child molesters. I mean, they said he could be dangerous.
Holy shit.
Yeah. Crazy.
Yeah.
Be honest with me.
Nothing. I'm just sick.
Are you pregnant?
What's that word you love to call me so much? Dyke? No, I'm not pregnant. Just leave me alone. Oh, yeah. I got in.
I'm proud of you.
Well, there's not any hot water.
Are you kidding me? It's like a sauna in here. Look.
See? Nothing.
Oh, my God.
What?
Samantha, look at your hand. I will not stand for this in this house again. Never again. Where are you going?
I'm going to the doctor.
Where are you really going?
Get off my back.
Honey, I ask because I care. You've been sleeping in late. You're sick. That's how it started last time.
This isn't last time. You don't know where the fuck I'm going every night. I'm not this horrible person that you think I am in your head.
I didn't say you were.
You don't have to say it. What was that?
What did you do?
Excuse me?
What are you doing to yourself?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Your hair.
What is this?
What did you do?
You think I did this?
Sammy, where are you going? Come back! You...
Hey, George, where are you?
Fuck, I'm sorry, George. I'm headed to the doctor, and then I have to be somewhere.
The doctor? Why don't you ask off?
This is an emergency.
What, are you dying? Hello?
No, but it is an emergency, George.
Listen, I heard about yesterday. I only have you on right now. I need you to come in just for a little bit until I can get someone to replace you. Is that cool? Hello? Hello?
Yeah, okay. I'll be there in a minute.
Hey, Sam. Whoa. You can't wear those.
I really need you to cut me some slack here, George.
I'm cutting you slack, but I can't have you look like slack at work. Get it? Holy shit. What happened?
It's pink eye.
Oh, that looks like some really bad pink eye.
I know. The doctor, remember?
Yeah. You should go. I mean, you look not well. Try to squint or something.
Sorry about the wait. Is there anything else I can get you?
I think we'll be okay.
Great. I will go check on your food.
I got Joey coming in for you. Dick can take care of your face when he gets here.
Sam? Hey, Sam, wait up. Sam. Hey, Sam. Hey.
What do you want?
I was just coming in to see you. I figured you'd be working.
I gotta go.
Wait. Are you okay?
I'm not feeling well, okay? And you need to stop coming in to see me all the time.
Do you want me to take you to the doctor? Or...
That's not your job. I'm not your problem. You're a really nice guy, but... I'm not into you.
Wait. I saw you the other night with that guy.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you do. You know what I'm talking about. Now the cops are looking for him.
Were you spying on me? Stay away from me. Or I'll tell him about how you're stalking me. Hey, I'm in the middle of something.
Holy shit, dude, where have you been?
I just got off work. What's wrong?
Well, they caught the guy from the party, and now the police are asking me for a list of names of anyone that was there. They're questioning anyone that's come into contact with them.
Are you serious? Why?
I don't know, but it has to be something bad.
Holy shit.
And he was going by his nickname, BJ, which is why his name didn't sound familiar to anyone. Did you meet anyone named BJ?
What?
Samantha?
I have to go.
Wait.
What do you mean you don't know anything?
We have to wait for the results of your blood test. These things take time.
I don't have time. Whatever's happening to me is getting worse.
When did this happen?
Yesterday, after I left.
It looks to be viral, but... there's no buildup that would suggest infection.
What does that mean?
You're sure this happened after you had sex? Unprotected sex?
Yes.
I can't be sure until I see the test results, but this appears to be some sort of sexually transmitted disease.
Is there anything you can give me? Antibiotics, cream, anything?
Anything I would give you can be had over the counter. The real treatment will happen once I can identify what this is.
So what do I do?
Do not come into contact with anyone until we can determine what it is we're dealing with.
Hey, hi, what's up?
I'm in kind of a bind. I need something to help me out.
What kind of bind anyway? You need some cash?
Can I just come inside?
Yeah. Sure. Our house is on our way too, so just in time. What are you looking for?
Something that'll help me get through the next 48 hours.
You sound like you're in some deep shit. Wanna talk about it? No? Okay, no worries. Here. Now, just be careful with this stuff, okay? Because it's been a while. It's Alice. Hey. No, yeah, just come to the front. I'll let you in. All right. What? She came here.
I've had a pretty fucked up last couple of days.
What's going on?
You know that guy? BJ?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know what happened. I was at your party, and then we were in his car, and then I woke up at home. It's all a blur.
Samantha, you have to tell the police.
No, I can't.
You have to tell the police what happened.
That's not it. Something's been wrong with me ever since that night.
Well, I'm way too high for that.
Sam, we need to take you to the police so that you can tell them what happened.
No, I can't go to the police. I can't let Nikki find out.
Forget Nikki. We have to think about you.
You would like that, wouldn't you? Me to forget Nikki.
What are you talking about?
Oh, don't act like you haven't been waiting for us to break up since the moment you met her.
Okay, now I know you're high.
Fuck you.
Sam!
No, you don't care about what's best for me. You care about what's best for you. If you fucking cared, you'd help me hide this shit and not try to expose it so I can be left with nobody but you!
Samantha!
Before you say anything, I may have sold roofies to a guy named BJ at that party. So...
Thanks, Joey. Is George here?
Not right now. But if I were you, I wouldn't stay here too long. He's pretty pissed about the other day.
Doing is right, because it is right. It is. Sammy, what are you doing home?
I'm going to send him for the weekend. What's going on?
Dr. Sullivan and I wanted to have a talk with you.
Why?
Have you been drinking?
What's this about?
Samantha, we just want you to get the help you deserve.
I don't need any help.
Samantha, we could go away together, just you and me, have a little time just for one another.
You don't even know what's wrong with me.
Then take off your glasses.
You think I'm on drugs?
I know you're on drugs. I know you are back on drugs.
No, no, I'm going to Nikki's.
Nope, no. Nikki is enabling you.
No! Right.
Nikki is absolutely wrong for you. We can get you through this together. We've done it before. We can do it again.
I don't even know who he is. You do not know what's going on with me. You know, I'm really sorry that you don't approve of your fucked up daughter, but you know what? You're not so perfect yourself. You're looking for love from any man that'll give you the time of day. Are you gonna stay sober this time?
Are you crazy? You shut your mouth!
No, you listen to me.
Well then talk, Samantha. Tell us what's wrong.
You wanna know what's wrong? Fine. Here!
I'm sorry.
Here to sign in.
Okay, and do you have your ID? Ah, yes, you have the Dendrobium spectipile. We're very excited to see it.
This is it.
Can I see you without the glasses? Just a second, please. I'm so sorry, but we're not going to be able to admit you into the competition.
What? Why not? I've already gotten the letter. I can go get it right now.
I'm sorry, ma'am, but there's nothing I can do.
Nikki, open up, please. Nikki! Nikki, I can hear your phone! Please open up! What's wrong? I just want to talk!
Fuck off! Nikki, what's wrong? Alice told me all of it.
She what?
Yeah, about how you fucked a man at her party? About how you got loaded earlier?
Nikki.
Samantha, you fucked a man. Wake up. You're a confused little girl going through a phase.
Nikki, I care about you. Please don't do this to me.
Samantha, isn't it obvious? I'm not into you anymore. You've run your course.
Is there someone else?
Of course, there's someone else. There's always someone else, love. Go away, Samantha.
Nikki.
you doing?
Why did you do it? Why did you tell Nikki?
Because you're out of control.
You can't fucking stand us together.
You need some fucking help, Samantha, and you look like shit.
Fuck you, Alice. Admit it.
I'm not saying shit to you.
Is this what you want? You want me, right? Well, here I am. I'm all yours now.
Get out of my house.
No.
I mean it. Get out of my house now. Now!
You don't know what you made me do!
What did you do?
I'm all alone now.
You. What I did is for your own good. You fucked everything up. Look at me.
This is what you wanted.
Hey, Riley. It's Samantha.
Samantha? Hey. Is everything okay?
No. I need someone to talk to. Are you around?
Yeah, of course. Where are you?
I'm at Alice's.
Thank you.
Hello? Samantha?
I'm here.
Everything okay?
Everything's fine.
Where's Alice?
She's in the back.
So what's going on?
I needed someone to talk to.
Listen, I'm really sorry about earlier. It's not my place.
You don't need to be sorry. You were just looking out for me.
Yeah. I really do like you.
That's why I asked you to come over. I need someone.
What about Nikki? Or Alice?
No one cares the way you do.
I'm a little confused. I'm confused. I thought you weren't into me.
I'm going through changes. I need someone that cares.
I care.
I know you do. You wouldn't hurt me, would you?
Holy shit.
just want to go home.
I'm going to get you help, okay? But you need to let me help you. I want you to pull over. You don't need to be driving.
You are right.
We'll get through this.
There's something wrong with me.
Dreamed of for days. Oh, me.